An Altamonte Springs man tells police he shot and killed his wife's cousin because he feared for his life.
But police didn't buy it. That man, 35-year-old Christopher Blessing, is now being held in the Seminole County Jail on no bond. And that's where WESH 2's Amanda Ober is joining us live from. And Amanda, you spoke with Blessing's wife just a few hours ago. Is she defending her husband?
She is. She came here to the jail to sit in on his initial appearance this afternoon. And when she left, she didn't have much to say to us, but she did state almost in a whisper that she believes her husband shot her cousin in self-defense.
Count one. I find probable cause.
35-year-old Christopher Blessing was ordered held on no bond on a charge of homicide. He's accused of fatally shooting his wife's cousin during an argument at the Altamonte Manor apartment Sunday night. Blessing's wife, Marilyn Santiago, came to the jail for his initial appearance and claims her husband was simply defending himself when he pulled the trigger.
Yeah, I think he did shoot in self-defense.
According to the Altamonte Springs police report, Blessing told detectives his wife's cousin, 24-year-old Wilfredo Santiago, used to live with them. But 3 weeks ago, Santiago beat up Blessing for no justifiable reason, so the couple kicked him out. Sunday night, Santiago and another man showed up to demand some paperwork Santiago had left behind. A fight broke out between Santiago and Blessing, and at some point, Blessing retrieved a gun and shot and killed Santiago. Blessing told investigators he shot Santiago because he feared for his life. But after talking to witnesses, police determined it was not self-defense.
We felt that there was an opportunity for the Mr. Blessing to retreat, to call police department, call 911 if he felt like his life was in jeopardy.
Blessing told the judge he's on disability and does not work, and that he and his wife each have 2 children apiece. His wife had little to say about the shooting.
Once again, I have no comment for you guys.
Now, Blessing did request a public defender and told the judge he had already spoken with that attorney earlier today. Live in Seminole County, Amanda Ober, WESH 2 News.